slinging amethyst rocks, drinking 40s of Mother Earth's private nectar stock, dodging cops, cause 5-0 be the 666, and I need a fix of that purple rain, the type of shit that drives membranes insane. Oh yeah, I'm in the fast lane, snorting candy yams that free my body and soul and send me like Shazam. Never question who I am, God knows, and I know God personally. In fact, he lets me call him me. Yeah, I'm serious, B. Doggone niggas plotted shit lovely, but the feds is also plotting me. They're trying to imprison my astrology, put our stars behind bars, our stars in stripes, using blood splattered banners as nationalist kites. But I control the wind, that's why they call it the hawk. I am Horus, son of Isis, son of Osiris, worshipped as Jesus, resurrected like Lazarus. But you can call me lazy, lazy. Yeah, I'm lazy because I'd rather sit and build than work a plow field, worshipping a daily yield of cash green crops. Stealing us was the smartest thing they ever did. Too bad they don't teach the truth to their kids. Our influence on them is the reflection they see when they look into their menstrual mirror and talk about their culture. Their existence is that of a schizophrenic vulture. Yeah, there's no repentance. They are bound to live an infinite consecutive executive life sentence. So what are you bound to live, nigga? So while you're out there serving the time and be, I'll be in sync with the sun while you run from the moon. Life of the womb reflected by guns. Worship of moons, I am the sun, and we are public enemies number one. One, 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 one.
I forgot what the fuck I was thinking.
Are you all right? Are you okay?
Yes.
I just saw what you did out there. Do you need any help?
No.
You're cool. My name is Lauren. Lauren Bell. I teach writing here. Where'd you get that from?
I'm sorry.
The poem we did out there. Did you write that?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
What are you doing out here in the hall? Okay.
He's just talking to me. He's on his way out from
here. Okay, but he's not supposed to be out here. North 3, let's go right now. Right now. You have no right out here. That's
all right, you're in North 3. I'll put in a request for you. You have to tell the CEO that you want to come to the class and he'll let you come down.
You are out of place.
I've been searching myself, man. And I know y'all have too. The world is fucking leaving us behind, man. What Ray said was right. I didn't agree with his methods, you know what I'm saying? And I, you know.
What the hell was that?
I still don't fucking know entirely, man, but what that nigga did out there was just fucking fascinating.
Magic.
Coming back here, man. Fuck that shit. I love y'all and all that shit. I ain't coming the fuck back here. You know what I mean? I ain't turning on y'all. Like I said, I love y'all. But I'm telling it the way it fucking is, man. Them motherfuckers outside this glass don't give a fuck about us. We started off fighting, we gonna end off fighting. But how we fight is the fight. That's the way it goes. If I'm gonna die for something, I'm gonna die for something that's working, dig it?